Waters in Czechia. The Czech Republic is named as the roof of Europe. From this roof, the waters run into three different seas. Namely from into the North Sea, the Baltic Sea, and the Black Sea. Each of the three historical territories of the country is dominated by a European important river, namely Silesia by the Odra, Moravia by the Morava, and Bohemia by the Elbe, and Czech national river Vltava. All four of them originate in the country.